Okay folks, so as you could see then in the video, just testing out this little camping chair. See a lot of the other skinny YouTubers using them. So I was on Amazon and I found one that takes 150 kilos. Still a bit unsure about it. Easy to set up and easy to put into your pack, but I want to give it a good test out first. I will leave the link for it so people can have a go themselves and make a decision. You can get an additional floor section for it that stops you from sinking into the floor. I think I will end up doing that, just because it feels like it's sinking a little bit already. But it's quite comfortable. As I say, I wouldn't go dropping my weight on it, but as long as you lower yourself nice and slow, you'll be fine. So as I say, it's easy to set up, easy to pack away. I will show you me packing it away as well, at the end of the video. So all this video is a little catch up and showing you the chair. We've already done a review on our main chairs. This is just a little addition that I seen and I thought I'd keep it in my pack for if I'm going fishing and I've only got a little backpack with me, or I'm hiking into the meadow without the truck, I've got something to sit on. As I say, with me damaging my knee a few years ago, sometimes I just need to rest my knee. Doesn't help me being fat either, but hey, slow and steady wins the race. So this video is a thank you as well. Over the weekend I reached 200 subscribers. I'm on 206 now, so thank you very much. I'm on 206 subscribers from when I've recorded this video. It's really nice, really humbling, that, and it means a lot that 206 people want to hear a fat baldy lad waffle in the woods. Means a lot. As I say, with the YouTube, me, Andy Brani and Lewis and everyone else in the videos, especially me, because it's mainly me, I'm not doing this to become famous. All I'm doing this for is in years to come I've got a video diary to look back at, where hopefully kids one day, grandkids or even nieces and nephews, that's what I'm hoping for, to look back with Andy's kids, Andy's grandkids, whatever, Brani's nieces and nephews, and kids, to say this is what we got up to when we were younger, give it a go. So as a thank you, I'm going to be doing a giveaway, so a 200 subscriber giveaway. So what I want you to do is comment in this video hashtag keep warm, so hashtag keep warm in the comments, and then what I'll do is I'll just, same as last time, write all your names down on a piece of paper and I'll just do a little video and pick a winner out of the hat. The last guy got his knife sent to him, he was made up with it. He's commented on one of the videos thanking me for it as well, so his knife got sent out to him and he was made up with that. So this one, on this video, as well as commenting hashtag keep warm, what I'd like you to do is I want you to go onto Traction Clothing on Instagram and just give their Instagram a like, give them a like and a little like on some of their pictures. They've also got a YouTube channel called Four Wheel Drive UK, or UK Four Wheel Drive. What I'm going to do is I'll leave the link in the description for them as well, so any use that are on my channel for the four wheel driving, give them a little watch as well, they're really good. So what he's donated, Matt from Traction Clothing, is a Traction Clothing bobble hat. Okay, you've seen it, I wear the same one in my videos, so he's kindly donated one of these for the video. I always wear Traction gear, I can't rate it anymore. So what I want you to do is comment hashtag keep warm and just like and give some of the pictures on Traction Clothing a little like for me, that'd be great. And also I am going to throw in a little keyring lanyard. It's very windy today, so hopefully my camera doesn't blow over, and a little keyring lanyard with it as well. You could put your knife on it, your keys, whatever. I'm just going to chuck that in with the prize as well. That goes in the bag like that. Just like that. Okay, so this video will be going out Monday night, and I'll pick the winner. I'll check the date now. So it'll go out Monday night, which will be the 8th of November, and I will pick the winner on the 30th of November, the 29th of November. So you've got this month to comment on the video, hashtag keep warm, and like Traction's Instagram. That'll be great. So again, big thank you for subscribing and watching the videos. Hopefully this year I'll get a lot more content out, we won't be in lockdown as much, and I'll bring you along for the ride. So again, I hope you like the chair. It's a Roll Life chair. It was just from Amazon as well, so it's got Molly on it, so you can attach it to your bag and stuff like that. So again, thank you. I know I've waffled a little bit, but thank you for subscribing and watching the videos and liking them. It means a lot. And I hope you like this little chair. As I say, thought it was quite a good chair. Worth giving it a go. I'm a bigger lad, and with it saying 150 kilo, it'll hold my weight. It seems to be holding up okay. I don't know how long it'll last, but it's worth a go. I'll use it a few more times, and I will do another little later on in a couple of months time, let you know how I'm getting on with it. Okay, so what I'm gonna do now, I'm gonna flip the video around and watch us and show you how easy it is to pack up. You watched how easy it was to set up, and now you can see how easy it is to dismantle. Okay, so I'll bring you back in a second. So there you go, all packed away. It's a lot easier to do when you're not under pressure. I think I put myself under a bit of pressure with the camera trying to put that away. But it is as easy as that, folks. Okay, so don't forget, in this video, it was just showing you my chair and letting you know of it, 200 subscribers. So to enter the competition to win the hat, all you need to do is hashtag keep warm in the comments, so hashtag keep warm, and like Traction Clothing's Instagram and drop their pictures a little like. I'd be much appreciated by Traction Clothing. He was the one who sponsored this video by sending me the hat for the giveaway, which, thanks Matt, much appreciated mate, thanks for helping the channel out. I was actually going to buy the hat, and when I got there he gave me to say thank you to the viewers as well. So again, thanks for supporting the channel, Matt, much appreciated. Again, if you're liking these videos and you're liking the people we're doing it with, please subscribe and drop us a comment and give us a thumbs up. And I'll bring you back on the next one. So I hope to see you outdoors sometime. Take care now.